Now, this was a big move for MoviePass, an effort to just stay in business, which is good news, but it does come at a price to the 3 million people who have one.
The price is going up and some benefits are going away. MoviePass announcing standard subscriptions will now be $15 a month. The company behind MoviePass has been losing millions of dollars every month, primarily because so many people were using it. It's been a deal almost too good to be true anyway. Subscribers pay $10 a month and can see a movie at a theater every day. MoviePass purchases the ticket at full price. Now, doing the math, if all 3 million people were to see just two movies a month, MoviePass would lose close to $20 million a month. Of course, some subscribers are seeing 7, 8, or 9 movies a month. And they've made desperate attempts to stay afloat, most recently charging extra for popular movies on weekends, preventing you from seeing the same movie more than once, and just announced not being able to use MoviePass to see the newest movies like Mission Impossible until 2 weeks after it's released. Josh Kurd subscribed to MoviePass last December.
I'm not too happy with the extra $5, especially if they're going to continue with peak pricing. Yeah. You can't see new releases for 2 weeks until it's been out. So I will gladly pay $30 a month as long as you get what initially was promised to you.
So bottom line, it will cost MoviePass subscribers an extra $5 a month. Plus, you will have to wait about 2 weeks before you can see these new releases like Christopher Robin that comes out on August 3rd. That is What the Tech. I'm Jamie Tucker.